Mr. Chairman, I would like to bring to this occasion on the fate of what awaits our poor Palestinian brothers. Palestine remains occupied by a brutal regime. This regime continues to expand illegal settlements on land that rightfully belongs to the Palestinians. Worse still, Israel has announced that it intends to annex parts of the West Bank, a move that clearly violates international law. Israel has claimed that Jerusalem is now their capital. Many Western countries are supporting this move by relocating or vowing to relocate their embassies there. Malaysia does not agree with this. We urge non-member countries that have relocated to Jerusalem or are planning to do so to reconsider their decision. On our part, Malaysia will open an embassy accredited to Palestine. We know that Israel will not allow Malaysia to open an embassy in the occupied territory. As such, we will open the embassy in Jordan. This would allow us to extend aid to the Palestinians more easily. But Israel will find a way to ensure no aid reaches Palestine. It is clear that what the regime wants. Every day, it is working on how to choke the life out of Palestine and the Palestinians. And one cruel and inhuman approach is to confiscate more and more Palestinian land until there is no more left. Yet, the international community does nothing. The international community is unable to do anything. It is unfortunate that a world organization set up by the powerful nations now see those very people ignoring the resolution of the world body. Now we see others doing the same.